And now begins his chapter two.
Oh, interesting.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. Right. Let's go. Nothing over there for me. Oh. There he is. Oh, we're right outside. All right, so we still can't has traveled anywhere. Right, keep pressing forward. Right, feeling great.
Celebrate. Next, Professor. I can answer.
The last part will be. The inspector's vessel should be docked in here. Let's see what we can learn.
magic nut. Okay, nothing down there for me. Sparring plum.
We have to prevent this from causing further disruption.
Alright. I say. And knives. Cool. And I got a nice soul stone. Oh, how convenient. And that gave him an idea.
You're a fantastic
assistant. Oh, freezing, yes. Your rocks, no. Oh.
Sensation of buoyant straw beneath a sheet of ice.
We go there.
There's no chance of it melting. It's cold.
All right.
Of course, not doubt my eyes. Current ship carriers to the main.
That will be easy with everyone out there looking. They'll deploy fleets for its bridging and the main trapping in the sea. There's been a chance of possible safety on something small like this.
I don't know that until I try.
He's gonna leave us here, isn't he?
people. This was always set. A friendship of two beasts.
Oh, he made it in.
Watch the boat. No. Listen to it now.
All right.
I'll never make it up.
Oh.
Why did you set fire to your ship? His actions drew the attention of the god, allowing the small boats to stay locked up. Not only that, he's just chasing. They have no real boats in this place. Their likenesses are also a voice in this place. Result's final test.
Damn, what a goat. Oh, why did you end up there? Hey, you're fishing? Hey, cool. I'll make sure you get the last hit. Oh, that's it? That's a really short chapter. Actually, since I'm here, I can start Agnia's chapter 2.